we supposed to get there now?
What?
Looks like all the old highways are closed. Didn't Master Yen Sid say that Sora should trust the guidance his heart gives?
Come on, Sora. Which way? Hey, would you get serious?
Give me a break. I'm trying. These things take time.
Well, since we've already been before, why don't you try picturing our friends like we're there?
Sorry, I got nothing. What did you expect?
May your heart be your guiding key.
Huh? What's that?
Master Yen Sid always said that, right before we went off on any of our real important adventures.
Really? Ring a bell?
Maybe I just imagined it.
May my heart be my guiding key. I've got it!
Whoa.
Brain freeze.
It's been a while since we all hung out like this, hasn't it?
Well, we've had our share of drama lately. I just remembered. Did you know you should be checking your ice cream sticks?
Really?
Once you finish your ice cream, see if the stick says winner. Not that I've ever seen one myself.
Wait a second. Oh.
What is it?
It's nothing. So then, what happens when you win?
I'll tell ya. That's a good question.
What? You don't know?
Well, it's gotta be something nifty if you're a winner, right?
You are beautiful.
I know we've seen a lot of sunsets, but today's puts them all to shame. If only things could stay like this forever.
Say, what if we all just took off?
What?
If we ran, I bet we could always be together.
But we have nowhere to run.
Yeah. I guess you're right.
What's important isn't that we hang out with each other every day.
As long as we keep each other in our thoughts, we'll never be apart, right? We've got it memorized, Axel.
Good.
I'll have these moments memorized for a long time. Forever.
Me too. Forever.
Thank you.
defeated Axel. The Keyblade's power. How I've longed to make it my own.
Let Nominate go!
You've no chance of winning. Nominee, erase Sora's memory.
But if I do that...
That's right. Sora's heart will be destroyed.
His heart destroyed?
You can do that!
I'd rather have preferred him unmarred. But he can be rebuilt, more to my liking, with time. Nominee, do it.
No. Sora forgave me even when I deceived him. So how could I destroy his heart? There's no way! I don't care what happens to me. I won't hurt Sora. I won't do it!
Then you will.
Do it, Nominee! I don't care. You can erase my memory.
Sora, why'd you say that?
Because who will I look after if I don't have Nominee? So just do it. Erase my memories. Destroy my heart. I promised. I'll always protect you. You have to believe me.
Sora.
I don't need any memories to take on someone like Marluxia.
You bet. Even if Sora forgets it all, Goofy and I won't forget.
Donald's right. He and I can remember everything for Sora.
See? I'll have all my friends' memories, so I can piece my own together again.
Thank you. What?
Oh, my Kingdom Hearts. Ruined. No. I'll have to start all over again. Warriors of the Keyblade, go forth and bring me more hearts.
No!
Denizens of Light, answer this. Why? Do you hate the darkness?
Huh, we don't hate it. It's just kinda scary. But the world's made of light and darkness. You can't have one without the other. Cause darkness is half of everything. Sorta makes you wonder why we are scared of the dark.
It's because of who's lurking inside it.
Then allow me another question. You accept darkness, yet choose to live in the light. So why is it that you loathe us who teeter on the edge of nothing? We who were turned away by both light and dark, never given a choice.
That's simple. It's because you mess up our world.
That may be. However, what other choice might we have had?
Just give it a rest. You're nobodies. You don't even exist. You're not sad about anything.
Very good. You don't miss a thing. I cannot feel sorrow. No matter what misery befalls the worlds, no matter what you think, what you feel, or how you exist.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.